I got a lighter gray card.
That's right, Frankie. You will have detention until school ends. Go to the principal's office to claim your detention slip.
What? No way. Me and both of them just got light gray cards.
Matt, Takashi, and Benton, you are suspended for 2 days. I hope you learn your lesson, and you're all bad, bad, bad students. Go to the principal's office to receive your punishment.
What? A dark gray card? Oh, come on. Am I in suspension for a week?
That's right, Maggie. You are in suspension for a week. Go to the principal's office to receive your punishment.
Oh no, I got the dark, we got the darker gray card, we all got the darker gray card, we all got the darker gray card, we all got the darker gray cards. What does this mean, teacher?
George, Canada, Saul, and Jackie, you are suspended for a month. Go to the principal's office to receive your punishment.
Oh no, we all got the darkest gray cards.
Binti, Martian, and James, you are suspended for a year. Go to the principal's office to receive your punishment.
We got black cards.
Please give us another chance.
Absolutely not! Ted and Justin, you have been the worst students in my class. You are hyperly expelled forever and ever and ever and ever and ever. And you are in biggest trouble. Go to the principal's office right now to receive your biggest punishment.
So, Ted and Justin, what brings you here in my office?
Me and Justin got black cards.
Justin, how dare you get a black card from school and get expelled? That's it. You are grounded for gigantic tranquility. And this means you will watch lots of baby shows for the rest of your life. Also, you will be wearing nappies forever. Now go upstairs to your room right now, you bad troublemakers!
What the fuck?
What?
All right, class. Today is the longest behavior card day. The color legend goes like this. If it's white, nothing happens. If it's red, you will have 80 years off. If it's orange, you will have 60 years off. If it's yellow, you will have 40 years off. If it's light green, you will have 20 years off. If it's green, you will have 70 months off. If it's light blue, you will have 50 months off. If it's blue, you will have 30 months off. If it's purple, you will have 20 weeks off. If it's light purple, you will have 15 weeks off. If it's rose, you will have 10 weeks off. If it's pink, you'll have 5 weeks off. If it's brown, you'll go home early. If it's maximum brightest lightest gray, you're in a little trouble, and we will have a talk after school. If it's brightest lightest gray, you will have detention for 1 hour. If it's lightest gray, you will have detention for 5 hours. If it's lighter gray, you will have detention until school ends. If it's light gray, you will be suspended for 3 days. If it's dark gray, you will be suspended for 2 weeks. If it's darker gray, you will be suspended for 1 month. If it's darkest gray, you are in dead meat, and you will be expelled from this school. And if it's black, this means you are in super 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 hyper dead meat, and you will be hyperly expelled, and you will also be held back 1 grade. Those are all the behavior cards. All right, now, here are your cards.
Oh, I got a yellow card.
I got a yellow card too.
That's right, Rosie and Match Boy. You guys did good. Go to the headmaster's office.
Yes, I got a light green card. I got a light green card too.
That's right, Ivy and Melissa. You guys get to have 20 years off. Go to the headmaster's office.
Yes, I got green cards.
Me too.
Me three.
Good job, Jenny, Match Girl, and Stick Guy 3000. You guys get to have 70 months off. Go to the headmaster's office to claim your award.
I got a light blue card.
Me too.
Me three.
That's right, French Fry, Eddie, and Stick Boy 3000. You guys get to have 50 months off. Go to the headmaster's office. I got a blue card.
Me too.
That's right, Eric and McFadden. You guys get to have 30 months off. Go to the master's office.
I got an orange card.
Me too.
Me three.
That's right, Mr. Bishop, 2PO Robot, and Blue Snuggy. Go to the headmaster's office to show your cards.
Well, I cannot believe this. Me, Ms. Jones, and Pamela just got red cards. We are super extra awesome girls.
Princess, Miss Jones, and Pamela, you got a red card. This means you will have 80 years off. I am not going to see you all anymore. Go to the master's office to claim your awards.
I got a purple card.
Me too.
Me three.
Me four also.
Cool and petted, PC Guy, Jane, and Muscle Stick 3000. You guys get to have 20 weeks off. Go to the headmaster's office to show your cards.
Oh yes, I got a light purple card.
Me too.
Joyce and Fat Stick 3000. Go to the headmaster's office to show your cards.
Yay! Yay, 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 yay! A rose card, a rose card, a rose card. Thank you.
Matt, you are a good boy. Go to the headmaster's office to show your card.
I got a pink card.
Me too.
Green Snuggy and James Carter, you both get to have 5 weeks off. Go to the master's office.
I got a brown card.
Me too.
Me three.
Cupid, Pop, and Martin, you all get to go home early. You are all good boys. Go to the master's office to show your cards.
I got a white card.
Me too.
Me three also.
Dr. Green, Red Snuggy, and Fernando, nothing happens to all of you. But still, go to the principal's office to show your cards.
I got the maximum brightest lightest gray card.
Me too.
Me three.
I'm sorry, Parkman, Canada, and James. You are in a little tiny bit of trouble. This means a talk after school, not a detention. Go to the headmaster's office.
Oh, no, 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 no. I got the brightest, lightest gray card.
zombies. You guys keep doing idiot stuff like fighting, swearing, chewing gum, yelling at me, and more. Go to the master's office to show your cards.
Oh no, I got the whitest gray card.
Me too.
Me too.
Ghost Pirate, Stick Eye, and Gary Johnson. All of you are bad students. Go to the master's office to receive detention slips. That's right, Pierre. Go to the headmaster's office. You to Sam.
What? No way. Me and both of them just got light gray cards.
Takashi, Eton, and Binti, you are suspended for 3 days. I hope you learned your lesson. And you're all bad students. Go to the headmaster's office to receive your punishment.
What? A dark gray card. I'll have mine. And mine is suspension for 2 weeks.
That's right, Maggie. You are in suspension for 2 weeks. Go to the master's office to receive your punishment.
Oh no, I got the dark. We got the darker gray card. We all got the darker gray card. We all got the darker gray card. We all got the darker gray card. What does this mean, teacher?
George, Saul, Mitchell, and Brian, you are suspended for 1 month. Go to the headmaster's office to receive your punishment.
Oh no, we all got the darkest gray cards.
Joe Biden, Martian, and Mr. Elf, you are expelled from the school. Go to the headmaster's office to receive your punishment.
I got a black card.
Me too.
Me three. Please make us have another chance.
No, you may not have another chance. 10. Justin and Justin Bieber, you are happily expelled, not totally expelled. You will also be held back when grade. And you are in big, bitter, biggest trouble. Go to the headmaster's office right now.
So, Ted, Justin, and Justin Bieber, what brings you here in my office?
We got black cards.
You got a black card. You were hyperly expelled. And you're going to be held back 1 grade.
So, go back to 8th grade. That means go back to middle school.
Why in the heck do we get held back to middle school?
Okay, class. Take out your homework that you did last night. Ted, Justin, and Justin Bieber. Where's your homework?
We don't have any homework, because we got in hyper-dead meat, and held back from 9th grade.
That's it. Go to 7th grade.
Heck no.
No.
No. Now.
Okay, class. Time for our pre-algebra.
Hey. You poor Canadian teacher. You are stupid.
Don't call me stupid. And I'm the best Canadian teacher. That's it. Go to...
And held back from 9th grade.
That's it. Go to 7th grade.
Heck no.
No.
No. Now.
Okay, class. Time for our pre-algebra.
Hey. You poor Canadian teacher. You are stupid.
Don't call me stupid. And I'm the best Canadian teacher. That's it. Go to 6th grade.
No.
No.
No. Now.
Okay, class. Get out your science books. Ted, Justin, and Justin Bieber. Where's your science books?
We don't have one.
That's it. Go back to...
No.
That's it.
You are...
Last time.
No.
No.
Now.
7th grade.
Heck no.
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 Now.
Okay, class. Time for our pre-algebra.
Hey. You poor Canadian teacher. You are stupid.
Don't call me stupid. And I'm the best Canadian teacher. That's it. Go to 6th grade.
No.
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 now.
Okay, class. Get out your science books. Ted, Justin, and Justin Bieber, where's your science books?
We don't have one.
That's it. Go back to fifth grade. That means go back to elementary school.
No.
Why in the heck do we get held back to elementary school?
Okay, class. It is time for snack time. Where is your snack, Ted, Justin, and Justin Bieber?
We didn't bring it.
That's it. Go to fourth grade now.
No. Oh no, not preschool.
We are all gonna die here.
I know. Why in the heck do we get held back to preschool?
Okay, class. Who wants milk and cookies?
Yay.
Oh boy. Milk and cookies. We're so hungry.
That is yummy.
They ate all the cookies and drank all the milk.
Ted, Justin, and Justin Bieber. You are expelled. Get out now.
No.
Ted and Justin, I can't believe you got a black card and not had paper names and got held back to preschool and got expelled. That's it. You were grounded for infinity years. Now goes good now. That means no dessert for you, and that's your punishment forever. Justin Bieber, we can't believe you got a black card, got a paper that means, got held back to preschool, and got expelled. That's it. You were grounded for infinity years. Now go to bed now. That means no Rebecca Black for you, and that's your punishment forever.
Okay, class. We are going to have behavior cards today. I will start from purple to white. If it's purple, this means you will get a year off. If it's cyan, this means you will have 6 months off. If it's blue, this means you will have a month off. If it's light pink, this means you will have a week off. If it's maroon, this means you will have 2 days off. If it's green, this means you are good. If it's light green, this means nothing will happen. If it's yellow, this means you are in a little trouble, and you will have no detention, but we will have a talk after school. If it's pink, this means you will have detention in 1 hour. If it's orange, this means you will have detention in 5 hours. If it's red, this means you will be suspended for 2 weeks. If it's black, this means you will be expelled. If it's brown, this means you will be expelled severely. If it's gray, this means you will be expelled almost entirely. And finally, if it's white, this means
you will be in mega super hyper dead meat, and you will be happily expelled from the principal and the superintendent.
So, here are your behavior cards now.
Yay. Me and Melissa got purple cards.
Good job, Eric and Melissa. You two may have a year off from school. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yay. Me, French Fry, and Jenny got cyan cards.
That's right, couldn't pet it, French Fry, and Jenny. You guys get to have 6 months off from school. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
All right. Me and Ivy got blue cards.
That's right, Catherine, and Ivy. You guys will have a month off from school. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yes, I got a light pink card. That means I get to have a week off.
That's right.
Princess Matilda, you are a very good princess. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yeah, I got a maroon card. That means I get to have 2 days off, right?
That's right, Wizard Princess Matilda. You are a good student. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yay, I got a green card.
That's right, Plumpkin. You are a good boy. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Me, Green Snuggy, and Red Snuggy got blood green cards.
Blue Snuggy, Green Snuggy, and Red Snuggy. Nothing happens to all of you. But still, go to the principal's office to show your cards.
Me and Match Girl got yellow cards.
I think we will try better next time.
I'm sorry, Match Boy and Match Girl. You are in a little tiny bit of trouble. This means no detention. But still, go to the principal's office and we will have a talk after school.
No. I got a pink card. You suck, Mr. Dallas. You are a bad teacher. Why are you doing this, teacher?
Because, Mr. Zombie, you keep doing idiot stuff like farting, swearing, smoking trash, chewing gum, yelling at me, throwing chairs, running around the classroom, and more. You will have detention in 1 hour. Go to the principal's office, and to get your detention slip. I hope you learn your lesson in detention.
FJKLDRUGUG3F, I got an orange card. What does this mean?
Ghost Pirate. You are having detention in 5 hours. Anyways, you got that for using the elevator without an elevator pass, being rude, beating a parrot, saying weird stuff, and more. Go to the principal's office to get your detention slip.
JDIOG9347FJKD95.
I said stop saying curse words.
No. Me and Brandon got red cards.
That's right, PC Guy and Brandon. You will be suspended for 2 weeks. I hope you learn your lesson in suspension. And you are bad students. Go to the principal's office to receive your punishment slip.
Me and Justin got black cards.
This means we will be expelled from this school, right?
That's right, Ted and Justin. You two have been bad students in my class. You will be expelled from this school. Go to the principal's office, and to receive your punishment.
No. I got a brown card. This means I am going to be expelled severely. Right.
That's right, pup. You have been a bad dog in my class. You will be expelled severely from this school. Go to the principal's office to receive your punishment.
I got a gray card. What does this mean?
Misho, you will be expelled almost properly from this school. You have been a bad cat in my class. Go to the principal's office, and to receive your punishment.
I got the white card. Can I have another chance?
Too bad, Justin Bieber. You have been the worst student in my class. You are expelled happily from this school forever. Now get out of here and go to the principal's office now. You are grounded when you get home.
No number.
So Justin Bieber, why are you here?
Wait, are you the new principal?
Yes, because Simon promoted this school and moved to Jacksonville, Florida. Anyways, what brings you here?
I got the white card.
Justin Bieber, I can't believe you got a white card. You are expelled forever and ever and ever. We are going to the superintendent's office.
Hello, new principal. Why is Justin Bieber here?
Justin Bieber got a white card.
Oh my god, Justin Bieber, I cannot believe you got a white card. That's it. You are expelled, my boy. You are expelled forever and ever and ever and ever and ever and ever and ever. Get out of school now. Never, 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 ever, ever, ever come back here again.
Oh no, 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 no,
No.
Okay, class. Today is another behavior card day. The color legend goes like this. If it's white, nothing happens. If it's red, you'll have 80 years off. If it's orange, you'll have 60 years off. If it's yellow, you'll have 40 years off. If it's light green, you'll have 20 years off. If it's green, you'll have 70 months off. If it's light blue, you'll have 50 months off. If it's blue, you'll have 30 months off. If it's purple, you'll have 20 weeks off. If it's light purple, you'll have 15 weeks off. If it's rose, you'll have 10 weeks off. If it's pink, you'll have 5 weeks off. If it's magenta, you'll have 8 days off. If it's brown, your parents will dismiss you. If it's maximum brightest lightest gray, you are in a tiny bit of trouble, and you will get no detention, and we will have a talk after school. If it's brightest lightest gray, you'll have detention for 1 hour. If it's lightest gray, you'll have detention for 5 hours. If it's lighter gray, you'll have detention until school ends. If it's light gray, you'll have detention for the week. If it's gray, you'll have detention for the month. If it's dark gray, you'll be suspended for 6 weeks. If it's darker gray, you'll be suspended for 5 months. If it's darkest gray, you'll be in dead meat for a year. And if it's black, this means you are in super 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 hyper dead meat, and you will be expelled forever. So, here are your behavior cards now.
Oh, I got a yellow card.
I got a yellow card too.
That's right, Rosie and Matchboy. You get to have 40 years off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yes, I got a light green card.
I got a light green card too.
That's right, Jenny and Melissa. You get to have 20 years off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yes, I got a green card.
Me too.
Me three. Good job, Match Girl, Stick Girl, and Stick Guy 3000. You get to have 70 months off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
I got a light blue card.
Me too.
Me three.
That's right, French Fry Eddie and James Carter. You get to have 50 months off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
I got a blue card.
Me too.
That's right, Catherine and Abby. You get to have 30 months off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
I got an orange card.
Me too.
Me three.
That's right, Mr. Bishop, Tupio Robot, and McFadden. You get to have 60 years off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Well, I cannot believe this. Me, Kate, and Pamela got red cards.
That's right, Princess Kate and Pamela. You get to have 80 years off. Go to the principal's office to claim your rewards.
I got a purple card.
Me too.
Me three.
Me four also.
Couldn't pet it, Stick Boy 3000, Jane and Muscle Stick 3000. You get to have 20 weeks off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Oh yes, I got a light purple card.
Me too.
Joyce and Fat Stick 3000. You get to have 15 weeks off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yay! Yay, 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 a rose card, a rose card, a rose card. Thank you.
Matt, you are a good boy, and you get to have 10 weeks off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
I got a pink card. Me too.
Pup and Michaud, you get to have 5 weeks off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
I got a magenta card.
Me too.
Me three.
Princess Matilda Lumpkin and Wizard Princess Matilda, you get to have 8 days off. Go to the principal's office and Wizard Prince.
Me too.
Me three.
Princess Matilda Lumpkin and Wizard Princess Matilda, you get to have 8 days off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
I got a brown card.
Me too.
Me three.
Cupid, Dr. Green and Martin, your parents will dismiss you for today. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
I got a white card.
Me too.
Me three also.
Blue, green and red snuggies. Nothing happens to all of you, but still go to the principal's office to show your cards.
I got the maximum brightest lightest gray card.
Me too.
Me three.
I'm sorry, PC guy David and Brian. You are in a little tiny bit of trouble. This means a talk after school, not a detention. But still go to the principal's office.
No, 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 no. I got the brightest, lightest gray card. You suck, Mr. Dallas. Why are you doing this to me?
Because, Mr. Zombie, you keep doing idiot stuff like farting, cursing, smoking trash, chewing gum, yelling at me, throwing chairs, doing food fights, and more. You get to have detention for 1 hour. Go to the principal's office and to get your detention slip. I really hope you learn your lesson in detention.
Oh no, I got the lightest gray card.
Me too.
Me three.
Joey Ghost Pirate and Matthew Sopper, all of you are bad students. You get to have detention for 5 hours. Go to the principal's office to get your detention slip. And don't taunt at me like that. I said go to the principal's office to get your detention slip. Now, and stop saying curse words.
No, 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 no
number. Me and like plain boy got lighter gray cards. This means we have detention until school ends.
That's right, stick guy and like plain boy. You get to have detention until school ends. Go to the principal's office to get your detention slip. I hope you learn your lesson in detention.
No, 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 no. Me, Takasi, and Anton got blood gray cards. This means we have detention for the week.
George Takashi and Anthony, you are having detention for the week. Go to the principal's office to get your detention slip. I hope you learn your lesson in detention too.
No, 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 no. Me, Baby Bop, and BJ got gray cards. This means we have detention for the month.
That's right, Barney, Baby Bop, and BJ. You are having detention for the month. Anyways, you got that for forcing grown-ups to like your show and using profanity. Go to the principal's office to get your detention slip. I hope you learn your lesson in detention three.
No, I got a dark gray card. This means I will be suspended for 6 weeks. Right, Mr. Dallas?
Correct, Maggie. You will be suspended for 6 weeks because you are a bad student. I hope you learn your lesson in suspension. Please go to the principal's office to get your punishment slip. And please, enjoy wearing nappies while you're at home.
Oh no, I got the dark, we got the darker gray card at all. Got the darker gray card at all. Got the darker gray card at all. Got the darker gray cards. What does this mean, teacher?
Ted, Tanita, Parkman, and Justin, you are suspended for 5 months. Please go to the principal's office to get your punishment slip. I hope you learn your lesson in suspension.
Oh no! We all got the darkest gray cards.
Betty Martian and James, you are in dead meat for a year. Go to the principal's office to get your punishment slip. I hope you learn your lesson by wearing diapers while you're at home.
I got a black card. Please let me have another chance.
Absolutely not! Justin Bieber, I cannot believe you got in hybrid that week for the third time! You have been the worst student ever! You are heavily expelled from this school forever! Now get out of here and go to the principal's office now! You are grounded when you get home!
No, 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 no.
So Justin Bieber, what brings you here in my office?
I got a black card.
Justin Bieber, this is the third time you got in hype at me. You are hyperly expelled forever and ever and ever. Get out now.
No number.
Justin Bieber, we cannot believe you got in hybrid at me 3 times in a row. That's it. You are grounded forever. This has got to be the worst thing you have ever done. No more Rebecca Black for you forever. Now go upstairs to your room and stay there forever and go to sleep forever.
Oh no number.
Okay class, today is behavior card day. Sometimes behavior cards are good, and sometimes behavior cards are bad.
It's just a stupid freaking sheet of paper.
Princess Peach, that is not funny, and watch your mouth, and go back to your desk. Sorry about that guys, let's move on with the cards. So, if it's wild, nothing happens. If it's gold, you will have a decade off. If it's purple, you will have 5 years off. If it's blue, you will have 3 months off. If it's light blue, you will have a month off. If it's green, you will have a week off. If it's light green, you will have a day off. If it's pink, you are in a tiny bit of trouble and we will have a talk after school without detention. If it's yellow, you will have 1 hour of detention. If it's orange, you will have 2 hours of detention. If it's scarlet, you will have detention until school ends. If it's red, you will have detention for a week. If it's brown, you will be suspended for 3 weeks. If it's gunmetal, you will be suspended for 4 months. And if it's black, you will be a dead meat and expelled forever. Those are all the behavior cards. So, here are your behavior cards now.
Yay. Me and my brother Luigi got gold cards.
Good job, Mario and Luigi. You two get to have a decade off from school. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yay. Me, Yoshi, and Bowser got purple cards.
Special chain, Chomp, Yoshi, and Bowser. You three get to have 5 years off from school. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Luigi, Mr. Bowser, your cards. I guess this means we get a 3 month break. After our break, let's have a dance.
That's right, Mario, Waluigi, and Mr. Blizzard. But for you, Waluigi, the dance is a good way to celebrate. Go to the principal's office and enjoy your 3 months off.
So, Mr. Blizzard, what should we do? Are we going to have a dance?
Why, sure. Let's do that.
Yeah. Me, Bowser Jr., Wiggler, and Cooper Blue forgot light blue cards. This means we get a month off.
That's right, late on champion, Bowser Jr., Wiggler, and Goober Blooper. All of you are good students. Go to the principal's office and enjoy your month off. And don't forget that reward from the principal.
Yay. Me, Pizza, and Larry got green cards. This means we get a week off.
Correct. Mr. Cooper, Pina, and Larry, you are all good students. Go to the principal's office and enjoy your week off.
Yes. Me and Wendy got light green cards. This means we get a day off.
That's right, Peggy and Wendy. You have been good students. Go to the principal's office and I will see you two tomorrow.
I got light.
Princess Rosalina, nothing happens to you. So you may stay here.
Oh no, my card is pink.
I'm sorry to say, Blue, but you are in a little tiny bit of trouble. This means no detention. But still, go to the principal's office, and we will have a talk after school.
Oh dear, Mr. Dallas. I guess I'll try better on my way next time. I'm not going to tell my parents about that.
No. I got the yellow card. You suck, Mr. Dallas. You're a bad teacher. Why are you doing this, teacher?
Because I swear, you keep doing weird stuff like farting, swearing, I see trash.
me, throwing chairs, and more. You will have 1 hour of detention. Go to the principal's office to get your detention slip. I really hope you learned your lesson in detention.
And Shrimper-O all got orange cups.
That's right. Hammer-Bro, Fire-Bro, and Shirak-Bro. You three have been bad. You will have 2 hours of detention. Go to the principal's office to get your detention slip. And please, stop dancing like idiots. Yeah. Run away, you stupid brothers.
Oh, no, 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 no. Me, Bomber-Bro, Koopa, and Goomba got scarlet cards. This means we have detention until school ends.
That's right. Boomerang Bro, Bomber Bro, Koopa, and Goomba, you four are having detention until school ends. Go to the principal's office to get your detention slip. I hope you learned your lesson in detention.
No, 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 no. Me and three of them got red cards. You know what this means, dude. We have detention for a week. Thanks a lot for giving us red cards.
Yeah, thanks a lot for giving us red cards. You know we have detention for a week.
Thunder Bro, Vortex Bro, Drabone Bro and Drabones, all of you are having detention for a week. Go to the principal's office to get your detention slip. I hope you learned your lesson in detention too.
Oh no, I got a brown card. This means I will be suspended for 3 weeks. Right, Mr. Dallas?
Correct. Dark Boo, you will be suspended for 3 weeks because you are a bad student in my class. I hope you learned your lesson in suspension. Please go to the principal's office to get your punishment slip.
No, 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 no,
me and Boo got gun metal cards. My mom and dad will kill me.
Me too. My mom and dad will kill me if I get suspended for 4 months. We're both bad students in your class, Mr. Dallas. I'll get my punishment.
Me too.
That's right. Princess Daisy and Boo, the two of you have been bad. You will be suspended for 4 months. Please go to the principal's office to get your punishment slip. And please, enjoy wearing nappies while you're at home. Goodbye.
Dum, 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 dum. My card is black. Can I have another chance?
Too bad, Princess Peach. I cannot believe you got in bed beat 3 times in a row. You are expelled from this school. Now get out of here and go to the principal's office now. You are grounded when you get home.
So, Princess Peach, what brings you here in my office?
I got this black card.
Princess Peach, this is the third time you got infected me. You are expelled forever. Get out now.
No, 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 no. Princess Peach, I cannot believe you got in dead meat 3 times in a row. That's it. You are so grounded, 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 4758369 3758678891026 years. Go upstairs to your room now.
Okay, class, we are going to have behavior card day. I will start from platinum to black. If it's platinum, you will get 5 years off. If it's gold, you will get a year off. If it's silver, you will get 7 months off. If it's bronze, you will get 4 months off. If it's purple, you will get a month off. If it's green, you will get a week off. If it's light green, you will get a day off. If it's white, nothing will happen. If it's blue, you are in a little trouble. Not a detention. Just a talk after class. If it's navy, you will have detention for 30 minutes. If it's magenta, you will have detention for 2 hours and 30 minutes. If it's yellow, you will have detention for 5 hours. If it's pink, you will stay after school. If it's orange, you will be suspended for 2 weeks. If it's red, you will be suspended for 3 months. If it's dark red, you will be expelled from school. And finally, if it's black, this means
you will be in dead meat. Unlike dark red, you will still be expelled, and you will be held back 1 grade.
So, here are your behavior cards now.
Yay, 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 yay! Me and my brother Luigi got platinum cards.
Good job, Mario and Luigi. You two may have 5 years off from school. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Wow! Me, Bowser, and Mr. Blizzard are gold cards!
That's right, Bowser, Yoshi, and Mr. Blizzard. You three may have a year off from school. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
This is good. Me, Wiggler, and Vaughn call silver cards.
That's right, Wiggler, Pina, and Vaughn. You three may have 7 months off from school. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yes, me, Morton, and Diggy got bronze cards.
That's right, Morton, Chain, Chomp, and Diggy. You three may have 4 months off from school. Go to Morton, Chain.
Me, Morton, and Diggy got bronze cards.
That's right, Morton, Chain, Chomp, and Diggy. You three may have 4 months off from school. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yay, me, Roy, and Petey got purple cards.
That's right, Roy, Laramie, and Petey. You three may have 1 month off from school. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yay, me, Wario, Larry, and Wendy got green cards.
That's right, Wario, Waluigi, Larry, and Wendy. You four may have a week off from school. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yes, me, Princess Daisy, and Princess Rosalina got light green cards.
Exactly, Princess Peach, Princess Daisy, and Princess Rosalina. Go to the principal's office and I will see you three tomorrow.
Me and Blooper got white as usual.
Blooper and Gooper Blooper, you got nothing in my class, so you may stay here.
Me and Toadette got blue cards.
Toad and Toadette, you are having a talk after class without detention. But still, go to the principal's office to get your slip.
Then I guess we will do better on our work next time.
How are we going to tell Toadsworth about that?
I don't know, Toad.
Oh no, me and Blooper got navy cards.
That's not fair. Why are you doing this, Mr. Dallas?
Because Hammer Bro and Ball Bro, you keep doing idiot stuff like farting, swearing, smoking trash, chewing gum, yelling at me, throwing chairs, fighting in the hallways, and more. You two are having detention for 30 minutes. Go to the principal's office, and to get your detention slip. I really hope you two learned your lesson in detention.
3 we got magenta cards. What does this mean?
Bomber Bro, Ice Bro, and Bowser Jr., you are having detention for 2 hours and 30 minutes. You three have been bad students. Go to the principal's office, and to get your detention slip.
Fnorchid Spyro Yours before Yod 3M5.
I said stop saying curse words. Now off to the principal's office for you. I hope you three learned your lesson in detention.
No, 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 no. Me, Boomerang Bro, and Fire Bro all got yellow cards.
Boomerang Bro, Magic Koopa, and Fire Bro, you three are having detention for 5 hours. Go to the principal's office, and to get your detention slip. And please, stop dancing like idiots. Yeah, run away, you stupid bad guys.
Oh no, me and Wolf both got 2 cards.
That's right, Hop and Wolf. You two are staying after school. Go to the principal's office now.
Oh, Goomba Bro and French Bro got orange cards.
That's right, Goomba Bro, Bone Bro, and Wrench Bro. You three are suspended for 2 weeks, and you are all bad students. I hope you three learned your lesson in suspension. Go to the principal's office to get your punishment.
Oh no. Para Bro and Thunder Bro got red cards.
That's right, Para Bro, Vortex Bro, and Thunder Bro.
The three of you have been bad students. You three are suspended for 3 months. Go to the principal's office to get your punishment. And please, enjoy wearing nappies while you're at home. Goodbye.
No. We all got dark red cards. What does this mean?
Elite Octumble, sure I can bro. Koopa, Goomble, and drop on bro. The Bible, you have been super bad students. You will be expelled from school. Please go to the principal's office to get your punishment. And at least you didn't get the black card. And please, enjoy wearing nappies forever. Goodbye forever.
My card is black. You had another chance.
Absolutely not. Not for sure. You have been the worst student in school history. The worst of all. You haven't done anything like. You will be expelled. You will be held back from grade. Let's stop here and go to the school office now.
If it isn't Dark Spouse, the troublemaking student. What card did you get? I don't want to say what it is. Say it to me now.
I'm not ready for leave.
Fine. I'm going to
let you go. I feel like ready to eat. Now it's all white. Yeah, look like I'm looking at bleach. Hit him up when I flee. And so my neck is like naked.
Go back to 8th grade, which means go back to middle school. Your mouth sheet. Where's your mouth sheet, Dark Bowser?
I don't have it, because I shredded it into pieces.
That's it. Go to 5th grade, which means go back to elementary school.
That's it. Go to 3rd grade. No. No.
Okay, class. Take out your social studies books. Dark Bowser, where's your social studies book?
I don't have it, because I burned it in my dryer.
That's it. Go to 2nd grade now.
Okay, class. Get out your textbook. Where's your textbook, Dark Bowser?
I don't have it, because I threw it in the trash can.
Hey! How could you do that? That's it. Go to 1st grade.
Okay, class. Get out your art books, Dark Bowser. Where's your art book?
I don't have it, because I threw it in the dishwasher.
Hey! How could you do that? That's it. Go to kindergarten.
Okay, class, get out your notes. Where's your notes, Dark Bowser?
I don't have them, because I buried them in the grass.
Hey, why would you do that? That's it. Go to preschool.
No.
Now.
Oh no! Not preschool. I'm going to die here.
Okay, class, it's time for milk and cookies.
Yay! Milk and cookies.
Oh boy. Milk and cookies. I'm so hungry. That is scrumptious.
Dark Bowser ate all the cookies and drank all the milk.
Dark Bowser, you know we have to share the milk and cookies. That's it. You are expelled. Go home now.
I think about all the time, think you may need all of mine. Hate to say, you know the love is blind. I'm about to see.
Class, we are going to have rainbow color cards today. White means nothing will happen. Red means 80 years off. Orange means 60 years off. Yellow means 40 years off. Light green means 20 years off. Green means 70 months off. Light blue means 50 months off. Blue means 30 months off. Purple means 20 weeks off. Light purple means 15 weeks off. Rose means 10 weeks off. Pink means 5 weeks off. Brown means you did good. Tan means parents will dismiss you. Maximum brightest lightest gray means you are in a little trouble. No detention, but just a talk after school. Brightest lightest gray means detention for 1 hour. Lightest gray means detention for 5 hours. Lighter gray means detention until school ends. Light gray means suspension for 2 days. Gray means suspension for 1 week. Dark gray means expulsion for 1 month. Darker gray means expulsion for 1 year. Darkest gray means expulsion for 21 years. And black means dead meat and mega super hyper dead meat. And you will be expelled forever. And you will be arrested by the cops. Those are all the rainbow color cards. So, here are your rainbow color cards now.
Yay! Me and Stepwell got yellow cards.
Nice job, Starla and Stepwell. You two get to have yourself 40 years off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward. Nice job, Mama and Liz up close. You two get to have yourself 20 years off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yes, I have 50 gas blue cards.
Nice job, Professor Gannon Kyle Gulpin. You two get to have yourself 70 months off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yes, me, Toad, and Toad have got like blue cards.
Nice job, Toad, Toad, and Toadette. You three get to have yourself 50 months off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Waluigi and Larry got blue cards.
Nice job, Mario, Waluigi, and Larry. You three get to have yourself 30 months off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yes, me and Yoshi got orange cards.
Nice job, Mr. Blizzard and Yoshi. You two get to have yourself 60 years off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Wow. I cannot believe this. Mia, Luigi, Bowser, and Donkey Kong just got red cards. We are super extra awesome students.
Nice job, Mario, Luigi, Bowser, and Donkey Kong. You four get to have yourself 80 years off. I won't see you guys anymore. Go to the principal's office to claim your rewards.
Me, Lemmy, and Morton got purple cards.
Nice job, Wendy, Lemmy, and Morton. You three get to have yourself 20 weeks off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yay, me and Julie got like purple cards.
Nice job, Magic Koopa and Pioneer. You two get to have yourself 15 weeks off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward. two get to have yourself 10 weeks off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yay. Me, Chain Chomp, and Wiggler got pink cards.
Nice job, Iggy, Chain Chomp, and Wiggler. You three get to have yourself 5 weeks off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yes. Me and Gekko Blooper got brown cards.
Nice job, PD and Gooper Blooper. You two did good. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yes. Me, Bowser Jr., Dragon R. Gorok, and Birdo got fan cards.
Nice job, Elite Octuple, Bowser Jr., Dragon R. Gorok, and Birdo. Your parents will pick you up from school. Go to the principal's office to get your reward.
I got white as usual.
Nice job, Princess Rosalina. You got a white card, so nothing happens to you. So, you may stay here.
Oh no! Me and Cortez got the maximum brainest lightest brain cards.
I am very sorry, Blooper and Cortez, but you will have no detentions, but just a talk after school. But still, go to the principal's office to get your slip.
Oh no! Me and Mid-Bus got the brightest lightest gray cards.
Why are you doing this, teacher?
Because Ice Bro and Mid-Bus, you keep doing idiot stuff like farting, swearing, smoking trash, chewing gum, yelling at me, throwing chairs, jumping on my desks, and more. You two will be in detention for 1 hour. Go to the principal's office, and to get your detention slip. I really hope you learn your lesson in detention.
Me, Fire Bro, and Boomer and Bro all got the lightest gray cards.
That's right. Hammer Bro, Fire Bro, and Boomerang Bro. You three have been bad. You three will be in detention for 5 hours. Go to the principal's office, and to get your detention slip. I really hope you learned your lesson in detention.
No. Me and my elderly Princess Shroom got lighter gray cards.
That's right. Young Princess Shroom and elderly Princess Shroom. You two will be in detention until school ends. Go to the principal's office to get your detention slips. And please, stop dancing like idiots. Yeah. Run away, you stupid Princess Shroobs.
No 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 no. Me, Shrike and Bro, and Boo got light gray cards.
That's right. Thunder Bro, Boo, and Shrike and Bro. You three are suspended for 2 days. Go to the principal's office to get your punishment. I hope you learned your lesson, and you have been bad students.
No. Me, Goomba, Dark Boo, and Schrozer got gray cards.
That's right. Koopa, Goomba, Dark Boo, and Schrozer. You four are suspended for a whole week. You have been bad students today. Go to the principal's office to get your punishment.
Me, Bomber Bro, and Ball Bro got dark gray cards.
That's right. Vortex Bro, Bomber Bro, and Ball Bro. You three are expelled for a whole month. You have been bad students. Go to the principal's office to get your punishment.
Dry Bones, Shrew Boy, Cacoletta, and Flawful all got the darker gray cards.
That's right. Dry Bone Bro, Dry Bones, Shrew Boy, Cacoletta, and Flawful. You five are expelled for a whole year. You have been bad students too. Go to the principal's office to get your punishment. And please, enjoy wearing nappies while you're all at home. Goodbye.
No 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 no. Me and Popple got the darkest gray cards. My mom and dad will kill me.
Me too. My mom and dad will kill me if I get expelled for 21 years. We're both bad students in your class, Mr. Dallas. I'll get my punishment.
Me too.
That's right. Popple and Ro
rookie. You two are expelled for 21 years. You have been bad students too. Go to the principal's office to get your punishment. And please, enjoy wearing diapers while you're at home for 21 years. Goodbye.
Oh, me and Princess Daisy got the darkest gray cards just like Pablo and Rookie. And I'll get my punishment.
I'll get my punishment too.
That's right. Princess Peach and Princess Daisy. You two are expelled for 21 years, just like Popple and Rookie. You have been bad students too. Go to the principal's office to get your punishment. And please, enjoy wearing nappies and diapers while you're at home for 21 years. Goodbye.
Oh no. I got the darkest gray card as well. And I'll get my punishment as well too.
That's right. Dupless. You have been a bad student too. You are expelled for 21 years. Just like Popple, Rookie, Princess Peach, and Princess Daisy. Go to the principal's office to get your punishment. And please, enjoy wearing diapers and nappies while you're at home for 21 years. Goodbye.
My card is black. Can I have a second chance?
No, Shadow Queen Peach, you got a black card. You have been bad student. You are expelled forever and ever and ever and ever and ever. Now get out of here and go to the principal's office now.
My mind on
the back of my grind,
put the eye on
it. So Shadow Queen Peach, what brings you here in my office?
Just a stupid freaking sheet of paper.
Rookie, watch your mouth, young man.
So if it's white, nothing happens. If it's gold, you will get a year off. If it's purple, you will get 9 months off. If it's blue, you will get 6 months off. If it's light blue, you will have 3 months off. If it's green, you will have a week off. If it's light green, you will have 2 days off. If it's pink, you're in a little trouble. Not a detention, but just a talk after school. If it's yellow, you'll be in detention for 1 hour. If it's orange, you'll be in detention for 3 hours. If it's scarlet, you'll be in detention for 5 hours. If it's red, you'll be in detention until school ends. If it's brown, you'll be suspended for 2 weeks, and then Mr. Dallas will have detention of your house for the next 1 week. If it's gunmetal, you'll be suspended for 3 months. And if it's black, you will be indefinite and expelled forever.
I hope you all paid attention to the Anderson host. Here are your behavior cards now.
Yes, me and Luigi got gold cards.
Good job, Mario and Luigi. You two may have a year off from school. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Good job, Bowser and Yoshi. You two may have 9 months off from school. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward. Yes. Me, Lara, and Wadi Ouija got blue cards.
I guess this means we get 6 months off break. After this, let's go on our cookout. Right, Mr. Dallas?
That's right, Pete, Oreo, and Waluigi. You three may have 6 months off from school. But for you, Oreo, a cookout is a good way to celebrate. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Okay, let's do that.
Yay, me, Wiggler, Bowser Jr., Mr. Blizzard, and Gooper Blooper got light blue cards.
Good. Chain Chomp, Wiggler, Bowser Jr., Mr. Blizzard, and Gipper Blooper. The five of you may have 3 months off from school. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yay. Majukupa, Pianta, and I got green cards. This means we get a week off.
Correct. Elite Octumble, Majukupa, and Pina. You three may have a week off from school. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yes, me, Toad, and Toad that got light green cards.
Nice job, Berta, Tug, and Toadette. You three may have 2 days off from school. Go to the principal's office to get your reward.
I got a white card.
Princess Rosalina, you got nothing in my class. So, you may stay here until the class starts up. Okay.
Okay.
Oh no, I got a pink card.
We are very sorry, Blooper, but you have no detention, just a talk after school. But still, go to the principal's office to get your sleep.
And I guess I'll try better on my work next time.
Dang it. I got the yellow card. You suck, Mr. Dallas and Anderson host. You're both bad teachers. Why are you doing this, teachers?
Because Ice Bro, you keep doing idiot stuff like farting, swearing, icing trash, chewing gum, yelling at me, throwing chairs, and more. You will be in detention for 1 hour. Go to the principal's office, and to get your detention slip. We really hope you learned your lesson in detention.
I got an orange card. What does this mean? Hammer Bro. You will be in detention for 3 hours. Anyways, you keep bullying other students, complaining about taking a test, using profanity, and more. Go to the principal's office to get your detention slip.
FKCAKJIRNIK4JVF3C5UGRIC7DMZ9M5.
I said stop using profanity.
No 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 no.
Me, Shrek Bro, Boomerang Bro, and Bomber Bro got Scarlet Cards.
That's right, Fire Bro, Shuriken Bro, Boomerang Bro, and Bomber Bro. The four of you will be in detention for 5 hours. Go to the principal's office to get your detention slips.
No 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 no. Me, Vortex Bro, Koopa, Goomba, and Dry Bones all got red cards. This means we will have detention until school ends.
That's right, Thunder Bro, Vortex Bro, Kepa, Gimma, and Dry Bones. All of you are having detention until school ends. Go to the principal's office to get your detention slip. We hope you learned your lesson in detention too.
Oh no, me and Dark Blue got brown cards. This means we will be suspended for 2 weeks with detention at our house for the next week. Right, Mr. Dallas?
Correct, Dry Bone Bro and Dark Boo. You two will be suspended for 2 weeks and then I will have detention at your house for the next week. You are both bad students in my class. We hope you learned your lesson in suspension. Please go to the principal's office to get your punishment slip.
No 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 no.
Me, Princess Daisy, Princess Peach, and Puddle Gaga Metal Cards. My mom and dad will kill me.
Me too.
Me three.
Me four. My mom and dad will kill me if I get suspended for 3 months. We are all bad students in Mr. Dallas's class, Anderson host. I'll get my punishment.
Me too.
Me three.
Me four. That's right, Popple, Princess Peach, Princess Daisy, and Boo. The four of you have been bad. You will be suspended for 3 months. Please go to the principal's office to get your punishment slip. And please, enjoy wearing nappies while you're at home. Goodbye.
My card is black. Please give me another chance.
Absolutely not. Look, you have been the worst student in my class. You are expelled from this school. Now get out of here and go to the principal's office now. You are grounded when you get home.
Soraki, what brings you here in my office?
I got this black card.
You are expelled forever. Get out now.
Rookie, how do you get a black card from school and get expelled? That's it. You're grounded for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0 years.
Now go upstairs to your room right now.
Okay, class, it's time for behavior card day number 9. I will start from gold to red. If it's gold, you will get a decade off. If it's magenta, you will get 5 years off. If it's light pink, you will get 3 years off. If it's pink, you will get a year off. If it's purple, you will get 10 months off. If it's blue, you will get 7 months off. If it's light blue, you will get 4 months off. If it's green, you will get a month off. If it's light green, you will get a week off. If it's white, nothing will happen, even though you get to go home early. If it's beige, you are in a little trouble, and we will have a talk after school without detention. If it's yellow, you will have detention for 1 hour. If it's orange, you will have detention for 2 hours. If it's light gray, you will have detention for 3 hours. If it's medium gray, you will have detention for 4 hours. If it's dark gray, you will have detention for 5 hours. If it's gunmetal, you will have detention for 6 hours. If it's black, you will have detention for 7 hours. If it's brown, you will have detention until school ends. If it's chestnut, you will have detention for a week. If it's dark red, you will be suspended for 3 weeks. If it's maroon, you will be suspended for 5 months. If it's scarlet, you will be in dead meat for 2 years. And if it's red, this means you are in super 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 hyper dead meat, and you will be expelled forever. So, here are the behavior cards now.
Yay 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 yay! Me and my brother Luigi got gold cards!
Good job, Mario and Luigi. You two may have a decade off from school. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
DJ, me, Yoshi, and Donkey Kong got magenta cards.
Good job, Bowser, Yoshi, and Donkey Kong. You three may have 5 years off from school. Go to the principal's award.
Yay! Me and Mama got light pink.
Audio was made by Bad Mortal.
Yeah. Oh, that's landing on the track when I back.
We got landing on the track.
Swerving. How you look so perfect on your worst days. Double C it purses, you deserve it. Damn, maybe Thursday. In person. But you're curving. Curvy little body, love your surface. Yeah, I'm on your body, make you nervous. I like the way you keep up with your
earnings. Good job, Lizoflows and Mobla. You two may have 3 years off from school. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward. Yeah. Hey, me, Starlo, and Stuffwell got pink cards. Good job, Professor Gamma, Starlo.
Audio.
Dude, this is the tardy round up. If you're still in the hallway at this time, you will receive constant presence by the hall monitor. Just make sure that we're getting to our classes on time. Thank you.
And stuff, well, you three may have a year off from school. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yes. Me, Toad, and Toadette got purple cards.
Good job, Toadbert, Toad, and Toadette. You three may have 10 months off from school. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yay. Me, Chain Chomp, and the Anta got blue cards.
Good job, Kyle Cooper, Chain Chomp, and Pina. You three may have 7 months off from school. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yay. Me, Wario, and Waluigi got light blue cards.
Good job, Mr. Blizzard, Wario, and Waluigi. You three may have 4 months off from school. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yes. Me, Geppa Blooper, and Bowser Jr. got green cards.
Good job, Petey, Pooper Blooper, and Bowser Jr. You three may have a month off from school. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yay. Me, Dragonar Gorok, and Quartz's got light green cards.
Good job, Magic Koopa, Dragonar Gorok, and Quartz. You three may have a week off from school. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yes. I got a white card.
Good job, Princess Rosalina. You may get to go home early. Go to the principal's office to get your reward.
Oh no, bro. I got a beige card.
I am very sorry, Blooper. You are in a little tiny bit of trouble. This means a talk after school without detention. But still, go to the principal's office to get your slip.
And I guess I'll do better on my work next time.
Uh-oh. I got the yellow card. That's not fair. Why are you doing this, teacher?
Because, Hammer Bro, you keep doing idiot stuff like farting, cursing, smoking trash, chewing gum, yelling at me, throwing chairs, doing food fights, jumping on my desks, and more. You will have detention for 1 hour. Go to the principal's office, and to get your detention slip. I really hope you learned your lesson in detention.
Hey, what the? Is this thing you gave me? An orange card?
Ice Bro, watch your mouth, young man. Anyways, you got that orange card for bullying, using swear words, complaining about ice, cyberbullying, and more. You will have detention for 2 hours. Go to the principal's office, and to get your detention slip. I really hope you learned your lesson in detention.
This.
If all I for list to fake, I got a lie gray card. 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 What does this mean?
Fire Bro, stop acting like a spoiled brat. Anyways, you got that for swearing, burping, throwing chairs, and more. Go to the principal's office to get your 3 hours of detention. Stop acting like a spoiled brat.
Me, Homp, and Thwomp got medium gray cards.
That's right, Boomerang Bro, Homp, and Thwomp. You three have been bad. You three will have detention for 4 hours. Go to the principal's office to get your detention slip. I hope you learned your lesson in detention too.
Me and Bob-omb got dark gray cards.
That's right, King Bob-omb and Bob-omb. You two have been bad. You two will have detention for 5 hours. Go to the principal's office to get your detention slip. And please, stop dancing like idiots. Yeah. Run away, you stupid Bob-ombs.
No. Me, Bone Bro, and Wrench Bro got gunmetal cards.
That's right, Goomba Bro, Bone Bro, and Wrench Bro. You three will have detention for 6 hours. Go to the principal's office, and to get your detention slip. I really hope you learned your lesson in detention too.
Oh my god. I got a black card. Me too.
That's right, Para Bro and Ball Bro. You two have been really bad. You guys will have detention for 7 hours. Go to the principal's office, and to get your detention slip. And please, stop dancing like idiots. Run away, you stupid brothers.
Oh, no, 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 no. Mia, Koopal, Goomba, and Midbus got brown cards. This means we will have detention until school ends.
That's right, Bomber Bro, Koopa, Goomba, and Midbus. The four of you will have detention until school ends. Go to the principal's office to get your detention slips. I hope you learned your lesson in detention.
No, 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 no. Me, Vortex Bro, Dry Bone Bro, and Dry Bones all got chestnut cards. Do you know what this means, dude? We have detention for a week. Thanks a lot, Mr. Dallas.
Yeah. Thanks a lot for giving us chestnut cards. You know that we have detention for a week.
Thunder Bro, Vortex Bro, Dry Bone Bro, and Dry Bones. All of you are having detention for a week. Go to the principal's office to get your detention slip. I hope you learned your lesson in detention too.
Oh no. Me and Dark Boo got dark red cards. This means we'll be suspended for 3 weeks. Right, Mr. Dallas?
Correct, Elite Octuma and Dark Boo. You will be suspended for 3 weeks because you have been bad students in my class. I hope you learned your lesson in suspension. Please go to the principal's office to get your punishment slip.
No, 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 no.
I got a maroon card. This means I will be suspended for 5 months. Right, Mr. Dallas?
That's right, Boo. You have been bad. You will be suspended for 5 months. Please go to the principal's office to get your punishment slip. And please, enjoy wearing nappies while you're at home. Goodbye.
Me and Duplis got scarlet cards. My mom and dad will kill me.
Me too. My mom and dad will kill me if I get in dead meat for... ...2 years. We are both bad students in your class, Mr. Dallas. I'll get my punishment.
Me too.
That's right, Princess Peach and Duplis. The two of you. You have been bad. You will be in dead meat for 2 years. Please go to the principal's office to get your punishment slip. And please, enjoy wearing diapers while you're at home. Goodbye.
Uh-oh. I got a red card. Can I have another chance?
Absolutely not. Princess Daisy, you have been the worst student ever in my class. You just beat up Luigi, and you keep pulling Princess Rosalina's hair, throwing chairs, and more. You are happily expelled from this school. Now get out of here and go to the principal's office now. You are grounded when you get home.
No, 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 no.
So, Princess Daisy, what brings you here in my office?
I got this red card.
You are my bleak spell to rattle. Get out now.
No, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
That's it. You are grounded, 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 grounded for Google Septiplex years. Go upstairs to your room now.
No, 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 no.
Alright class, today is the final episode of Behavior Card Day Season 1. I will go take out that box from the closet now. This box shows all the behavior cards in order. Let's do this. If it's white, nothing happens. If it's red, you will have 80 years off. If it's orange, you will have 60 years off. If it's yellow, you will have 40 years off. If it's light green, you will have 20 years off. If it's green, you will have 70 months off. If it's light blue, you will have 50 months off. If it's blue, you will have 30 months off. If it's purple, you will have 20 weeks off. If it's light purple, you will have 15 weeks off. If it's rose, you will have 10 weeks off. If it's pink, you will have 5 weeks off. If it's light pink, you will have 3 weeks off. If it's magenta, you will have 8 days off. If it's brown, you did good. If it's tan, your parents will dismiss you. If it's maximum brightest lightest gray, you are in a little trouble, and you will have a talk after school without detention. If it's brightest lightest gray, you will be in detention for 1 hour. If it's lightest gray, you will be in detention for 5 hours. If it's lighter gray, you will have detention until school ends. If it's light gray, you will be suspended for 2 days. If it's gray, you will be suspended for a week. If it's dark gray, you will be expelled for a month. If it's darker gray, you will be expelled for a year. If it's darkest gray, you will be expelled for 21 years. And if it's black, you will be a dead meat and mega super hyper dead meat, and you will be expelled forever. And you will be arrested by the cops. Those are all the behavior cards. So, here are your behavior cards now.
Oh, I got a yellow card. I got a yellow card too.
That's right, Starlo and Stuckwell. You guys get to have 40 years off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yes, I got a light green card.
I got a light green card too.
That's right, Moblin and Lizopolos. You guys get to have 20 years off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yes, I got the green card.
Me too.
Me three. Good job, Professor Gant, Kyle Cooper, and Wiggler. You guys get to have 70 months off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yeah. I got a light blue card.
Me too.
Me three.
That's right, Toadbert, Toad, and Toadette. You guys get to have 50 months off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
I got a blue card.
Me too.
That's right, Oreo and Waluigi. You guys get to have 30 months off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
I got an orange card.
Me too.
Me three.
That's right, Mr. Blizzard, Larry, and Yoshi. You guys get to have 60 years off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
What? Oh, I cannot believe this. Me, Luigi, and Bowser just got red cards. We are super extra awesome students.
Mario, Luigi, and Bowser, you got a red card. This means you will have 80 years off. I am not going to see you all anymore. Go to the principal's office to claim your rewards.
I got a purple card.
Me too.
Me three.
Me four also.
Iggy, Donkey Kong, Wendy, and Pete. You guys get to have 20 weeks off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Oh yes. I got a light purple card.
Me too.
Magic Koopa and Pineapple.
You guys get to have 15 weeks off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yay. Yay, 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 a rose card, a rose card, a rose card. Thank you.
Bosser Jr., you get to have 10 weeks off. You are a good boy. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
I got a pink card. Me too.
Lenny and Chain Chomp, you both get to have 5 weeks off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
I got a live pink card.
Me too.
Piranha Plant and Birdo, you both get to have 3 weeks off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
I got a magenta card.
Me too.
Me three.
On Dragon Argorok, Emroy, you guys get to have 8 days off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
I got a brown card.
Me too.
Me three.
Elite Octumble, Baby Mario, and Gooper Blooper, you guys did good. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward. I got a tan card.
Me too.
Me three. Me four.
Baby Luigi, Baby Rosalina, Baby Daisy, and Baby Peach, your parents will pick you guys up from school. Go to the principal's office to get your reward.
I got a white card.
Me too.
Me three also.
Princess Rosalina, Morton, and Koopa Kid, nothing happens to all of you. But still, go to the principal's office to show him your cards.
I got the maximum brightest lightest gray card.
Me too.
Me three.
I'm sorry, Blooper, Piranha Bowser, and Cortez. You are in a little tiny bit of trouble. This means a talk after school without detention. But still, go to the principal's office to get your slip.
Oh, 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 oh. No, 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 no. I got the brightest lightest gray card.
Me too.
Brightman and Twyla. You guys keep doing idiot stuff like farting, swearing, smoking trash, chewing gum, yelling at me, throwing chairs, arguing with each other, and more. You two will be in detention for 1 hour. Go to the principal's office, and to get your detention slip. I really hope you learned your lesson in detention.
Oh no. I got the lightest gray card.
Me too.
Me three.
Ice bro, fire bro, and sure I can bro. All of you are bad, 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 bad students. All of you will be in detention for 5 hours. Go to the principal's office to get your detention slip. And please, stop dancing like idiots. Yeah. Run away, you stupid brothers.
Me and Boomer and Bro got lighter gray cards.
That's right, Hammer Bro and Boomerang Bro. You two will be in detention until school ends. Go to the principal's office to get your detention slip. I hope you learned your lesson in detention too.
What? No way. Me and both of them just got light gray cards.
Thunder Bro, Boo, and Bomber Bro, you are suspended for 2 days. I hope you learned your lesson, and you're all bad, 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 bad students. Go to the principal's office to receive your punishment.
Hey! A gray card. Oh, come on. Am I in suspension for a week?
That's right, Vortex Bro. You are in suspension for a week. Go to the principal's office to receive your punishment.
What? A dark gray card? Oh, come on. Are we in expulsion for a month?
That's right, Pink Boo and Bomb Boo. You are in expulsion for a month. Go to the principal's office to receive your punishment.
Oh no, I got the dark. We got the darker gray card. We all got the darker gray card. We all got the darker gray card. We all got the darker gray cards. What does this mean, teacher?
Ball Bro, Drabone Bro, Dark Boo, and Dry Bones. You are expelled for a year. Go to the principal's office to receive your punishment.
Oh no! We all got the darkest gray cards.
Narc Bowser, Princess Peach, and Princess Daisy. You are expelled for 21 years. Go to the principal's office to receive your punishment.
My card is black. Please make me have another chance.
No, no, you may not have another chance, Duplus. You are happily expelled forever and ever and ever and ever and ever. And you are in biggest trouble. Now get out of here and go to the principal's office now.
So Duplus, what brings you here in my office?
I got a black card.
Okay, I'll take that and see what it means.
Attention please. Duplus,
I cannot believe you got a black card. You are the worst student ever. Now you are expelled forever and ever and ever and ever and ever. Alcoholic cops and they will take you to jail forever. Get out now.
Oh my god, the cops just got me in jail for eternity. Because
please,
I'm in a bad
the signal tone you have
school.
Just heard indicates a report of an emergency in
escape.
The building.
No
please
matter what,
the
you got
and
a black
cop,
you got undead meat and expelled and arrested. That's it, you are grounded again.
Attention please, the signal tone you have just heard indicates a report of an emergency in the building.
Okay class, today is behavior card day. The color legend goes like this. If it's white, nothing happens. If it's red, you will have 80 years off. If it's orange, you will have 60 years off. If it's yellow, you will have 40 years off.
Please walk to the nearest exit and leave the building.
If it's light green, you will have 20 years off. If it's green, you will have 70 months off. If it's light blue, you will have 50 months off. If it's blue, you will have 30 months off. If it's purple, you will have 20 weeks off. If it's light purple, you will have 15 weeks off. If it's rose, you will have 10 weeks off. If it's pink, you will have 5 weeks off. If it's brown, you are good. If it's maximum brightest lightest gray, you're in a little trouble. No detention. Just the talk after school. If it's brightest lightest gray, you will have detention for 1 hour. If it's lightest gray, you will have detention for 5 hours. If it's lighter gray, you will have detention until school ends. If it's light gray, you will be suspended for 2 days. If it's dark gray, you will be suspended for a week. If it's darker gray, you will be suspended for a month. If it's darkest gray, you will be suspended for a year. And if it's black, this means you are in super hyper dead meat, and you will be expelled forever. Those are all the behavior cards. All right now, here are your cards.
Oh, I got a yellow card.
I got a yellow card too.
That's right, Rosie and Match Boy. You guys get to have 40 years off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yes, I got a light green card.
That's right, Ivy. You get to have 20 years off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yes, I got a green card.
That's right, Match Girl. You get to have 70 months off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
I got a light blue card.
That's right, French Fry. You get to have 50 months off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
I got a blue card.
That's right, Catherine. You get to have 30 months off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
I got an orange card.
Me too.
That's right, Eddie and Princess. You guys get to have 60 years off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Wow, I cannot believe this. I just got a red card. I'm a super extra awesome robot.
Two-Pot Robot, you got a red card. This means you will have 80 years off. I am not going to see you anymore. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
I got a purple card.
Me too.
That's right, Joyce and Jane. You guys get to have 20 weeks off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Oh yes, I got a light purple card.
That's right, Stick Guy. You get to have 15 weeks off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yay, 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 yay. A rose card, a rose card, a rose card. Thank you.
That's right, Kate. You get to have 10 weeks off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yes, we all got pink cards.
That's right, Blue, Green, and Red Snuggies. You guys get to have 5 weeks off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
I got a brown card.
That's right, Martin. You did good. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
I got a white card.
That's right, Parkman. Nothing happens to you. But still, go to the principal's office to show him your card.
Oh no. I got the maximum brightest lightest gray card.
I'm very sorry, McFadden. You are in a little tiny bit of trouble. This means a talk after school, and not a detention. Go to the principal's office to claim your slip.
No, 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 no. I got the brightest lightest gray card.
Joey, you keep doing idiot stuff like farting, swearing, chewing gum, yelling at me, and more. Go to the principal's office to get your detention slip.
Oh no, I got the lightest gray card.
That's right, Stick Girl. You are a bad student. Go to the principal's office to receive your detention slip.
No, 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 no. I got a lighter gray card.
That's right, Frankie. You will have detention until school ends. Go to the principal's office to claim your detention slip.
What? No way. Me and both of them just got light gray cards.
Matt, Takash, and Anton, you are suspended for 2 days. I hope you learn your lesson, and you're all bad students. Go to the principal's office to receive your punishment.
What? A dark gray card.
Oh, come on. Am I in suspension for a week?
That's right, Maggie. You are in suspension for a week. Go to the principal's office to receive your punishment.
Oh no, I got the dark, we got the darker gray card, we all got the darker gray card, we all got the darker gray card, we all got the darker gray cards. What does this mean, teacher?
George, Canada, Saul, and Jackie, you are suspended for a month. Go to the principal's office to receive your punishment.
Oh no! We all got the darkest gray card.
Binti, Martian, and James, you are suspended for a year. Go to the principal's office to... Receive your punishment.
We got black cards.
Please give us another chance.
Absolutely not! Ted and Justin, you have been the worst students in my class. You are hyperly expelled forever and ever and ever and ever.